In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to take pictures of features in SW Maps. This tutorial is a response to the request of one of our subscribers who wants us to show him how to take pictures of features and also how to change an existing picture. So if you have snapped a picture of a feature in SW Map and you want to edit it or change it, how to do that? Please subscribe to this channel. So let's go to our mobile phone now to show you how to do that. So launch the application SW Maps. Then click on Open Project. Click New Project. So let's just name it Example. Then click on drop down, choose templates. I want to use this inventory template. Click on create. So click on rec. Click record feature. Now the place I'm standing is a bus stop, and if I click on this drop down, you can see a lot of features. So the place I'm standing is the bus stop. I'll choose bus stop. If I choose bus stop, then I'll give the attributes. The attribute is on both sides. The pavement type is asphalt concrete. Then let me estimate the width. The width is about 5 meters. Then the length is about 10 meters. Then accessory. This place has nothing at all. So it has no shed. So here I'll choose no shed. Then the condition is just fair. So I'll choose fair. Also, the pavement condition is also fair. So I'll choose fair. Now, the year of construction. It was constructed 2024. Now I'll click on this symbol to register the point. Click on yes to record the feature. Now if I scroll down, these are the informations I entered. You can see all the information I enter. Now I'm ready to take the picture or photo. So I'll click on this camera icon. I'll take the first picture and click on this green eye mark to save the picture. Yes, I can now give a description of this picture. Let me call it left side. That is left side of the bus stop. If I scroll down, I want to take the second picture. I'll click on the camera icon. Let me turn around. So this is the other side of the bus stop. I'll click to take the picture. Yes, I've captured the picture of the second side. Then I can equally give a description of this and call it right side. Yes, I've taken the picture of both sides, but in a case where I want to edit any of this picture, maybe I want to change it. So I'll just click on the picture I want to change. If I click on it like this, it will bring options: view photo, take new photo, delete photo. So I'll take new photo to change this picture. So it has opened my camera. So I can now take another picture to replace that one. Yes, I've done that. If I go up, so the former picture has been replaced. So in essence, this is how to take picture or change an existing picture in SW Maps when you go for data collection. I hope this video is helpful to you. Please subscribe. Thank you.